Lord bless you and keep you, make his face shine upon you.
这是上帝叫亚伦这样子为以色列百姓祝福的祷告。It's a blessing of prayer. God asked Aaron, the high priest, to bless the people of Israel. Amen.
The Lord bless you and keep you. Make his face shine upon you. Be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace. Amen. Amen. Amen.
直到万代。
愿耶和华